if your workbench is flat, you can use a hand plane clamped up to level it to even up the legs on your chairs. Get in there. When using a carving axe, try to work with your arm swinging leg back and off the far side of your bench. That way, any erratic blows will hit into the bench and not your leg. And also, try to keep your swing below your upper hand.